You don't see this every day. Maybe every 50 years, maybe, or 100 years, I don't know.
Something amazing is happening in front of our eyes.
Greatness.
La precocidad de cualquier genio en cualquier ámbito es una constante en la historia. Para Luka Doncic, su relación con el deporte comenzó pronto, muy pronto.
Honestly, when he started to walk with 1 year old, he was playing with ball.
We play volleyball together, we play football. He's truly a good football player.
He had his basket in the room and he was playing all the time basketball.
I just remember after every game that Sasha played that I watched, he would run to the court and grab the ball, you know.
Su padre Sasha era profesional del Olimpia y el pequeño Luka comenzaría a ver a sus primeros grandes ídolos de Europa.
Spanoulis, por ejemplo, Spanoulis siempre me encantó y sobre todo cuando tenía como 12, 13 años. Bueno, empecé en un colegio a los 7 años y la verdad que estuve ahí 2 años. Luego me pasé a Olimpia.
They were practicing every day almost, and honestly, one practice a day, it was not enough for him.
Fue bastante bien, tenía entrenadores muy buenos, entrenadores que todavía sigo en contacto con ellos.
Smolnikar, su entrenador durante 3 años, y Sisko durante 2, guiaron los primeros pasos de Doncic en la academia.
He couldn't stop training. He loved to compete, hated to lose.
He wanted to win on every practice.
El amor por el baloncesto como principal motor, pero fue la inteligencia, lo que los americanos denominan como IQ, el punto diferencial en la ecuación.
He always has like an extra move, you know, in offense or in defense, reading what is going on the basketball court.
You know what is interesting? All the moves he is doing now in Real Madrid or the national team. All the moves he had like a kid.
Hoy entre los niños y técnicos de la academia se extiende una verdad convertida con el tiempo en leyenda.
When he was first time on the practice, after 15 minutes, they saw this is a great player, and they sent him to the bigger guys, and next practice again to the bigger guys.
Un talento inmenso no solo por sus facultades físicas y técnicas, también por su calidad humana.
Kids were around him, you know, he was like a magnet.
Luka era amigo de sus amigos, aunque para Jernet Molt siempre será como un hermano.
Oh, that's quite funny story. We sneaked in the aqua park and then the safeguard tried to catch us. That's my first memory of meeting him.
Fuera del pabellón, Doncic acudiría con frecuencia a una cancha cerca de su casa, donde hoy nuevos niños sueñan con seguir sus pasos.
When it was raining, no friends wanted to go down with him, but he went alone.
Era una cancha fuera que siempre estaba ahí, y la verdad que ahora cuando vuelvo a Eslovenia también estuve ahí.
He's like, no, this year I'm tired of basketball. I had so many games. I won't play this summer. And then after 3 days, he's like, come on, let's go on the court, let's play ball.
Cada verano Doncic aparca su madurez y vuelve a ser lo que en realidad es.
Even when he came to Madrid, he needed a day or two to switch to the boy. He's just a teenager, you know.
He likes to hang out with his friends. He likes to crack jokes. He likes to dance. He likes to sing also.
Luka llamaría a la puerta de los grandes de Europa desde Lido, en Italia, firmando un partido para los libros de historia. 54 puntos, 11 rebotes y 10 asistencias. Tenía entonces 11 años.
It was amazing looking at him. But at the same time, as a coach, I have to keep everybody awake because everybody was just looking at him, what he's going to do.
El Real Madrid no dudó en llamar a la perla eslovena.
Everybody had doubts about it, but at the same time, when I look back, you know, you cannot lose anything.
Honestly, this was the hardest period in our life.
And I was like, come on, you have to do that.
He left home without family, without friends, in a city he don't know.
Now you can see that he crawled his way to the court.
La presión y el éxito manejados desde una madurez que parece innata.
Honestly, I don't need to handle so much because Luka is very mature. He stays with his feet firmly on the ground.
Mantener los pies en el suelo pese a las inevitables comparaciones.
Somebody asked me if I can compare him with Dražen Petrović or Kukoč or those great players. I said he is like all them together.
I can't think of anybody that I've seen like Luka at his age throughout the time that I've been playing basketball.
Y un próximo paso del que no existe espacio alguno a la duda, la NBA.
Of course.
Of course.
When he goes to the NBA one day, he's gonna leave a mark there too.
Baloncesto es mi vida y Eslovenia también es mi vida. Yo creo que las dos cosas significan muchísimo para mí y siempre los voy a tener cerca.